I want to do that so bad. So.
Okay guys, so I'm hacking a little technical break, so I'm going to sit there and show you guys what it's doing. Right up there. That's where their feds are at. You'll see them pop their heads in the door. See, you can see one that's right there.
You're right, man. I meant the northeast corner of the park.
You see them all over there to the right?
Yeah.
It's not bad.
So there's just a person that's escorted out of the park. So, they just escorted a convoy out of here, Chad, out of here. But there's a lot more going over there. I need to go this way too, see what's going on. My car is looking. I see Jordan's going over here.
Appreciate it,
buddy. A yellow car in front of the ambulance. He's gone.
I didn't see a yellow car up there. But.
I just make sure the guys come on. I don't want to be around them.
The person, or are they gone?
Yeah. The person that was being escorted.
Yeah, I don't see them anymore, and people seem to be returning.
I just
so.
Want
I appreciate you checking again.
Thanks. All right. So, there. My car keeps being beat up.
No, it's worth calling them to make sure they fucking leave. That's
why. Okay. This is in front of the, it's where the goes around the, oak statue. It goes around and the roads separate and come back in. They made a peace sign out of it. Pretty awesome. Like I said, there's nothing going on, there's no, yeah, we've got, the Justice Center removed their cameras on top of the building because of what's going on, so. There is still, people here.
Tomorrow I'm going to find,
go ahead.
I'm
trying to get a fire by me.
I think I'm just gonna...
I think I'm gonna get from here on the top. Because I kind of lost my spot. Look! We have a little bonfire in the middle of the street.
Thank you.
Hey, watch that door right there. It's open a little bit. It's been very quiet here. Nobody's, there's nothing going on. It's just, there's a little fire in the middle of the road. That's not, you know, that's not enough for them to do anything. We do see a police officer sitting on top of the Justice Center looking down at us. And of course, the feds are on top, like 100 feet up, and they're a little led to be around. So this door right there, that little trap door is open, cracked open. It's been that way for a while.
right now for your ass in the bedroom. And you done fought the motherfucking war. And you know what it's like to motherfucking fight for our country, to sit there and watch some ignorant, selfish motherfuckers burn a flag. Fuck yourself. And that's my motherfucking truth. Now, excuse my language, because see, I came down here saying I wasn't gonna cut. But that shit just pissed me the fuck off. How is that right? My grandfather died in war, so y'all can sit up here and play behind Black Lives Matter and burn motherfucking flags. You know what I mean? Fuck that. When there's people in other countries being raped and slaughtered and fucking sold for nothing, for you to sit up here and be motherfucking goddammit a fucking spectator on a goddamn soapbox, that shit needs to get burned the fuck down. Shit. I'm an active goddamn motherfucking fool. Ain't nobody Oh my god.
Nope, you haven't missed shit. It's a bunch of counter intelligent. Had a little fire going in the street. Some people didn't like that for some reason. I mean, there's been a fire in the middle of the street for 65 days and all of a sudden tonight it's not. No, dude doesn't like it. There you go. So they're gonna start the fire back up. Yeah, I don't know how much longer. I had to take a technical break myself. And then... I haven't heard anything. I did see a police officer or a law enforcement officer on the top of the justice building. And of course, the few fans are on top of the ledge looking down. Other than that, haven't heard, haven't seen any police. I doubt I will tonight.
Quit your job! Quit your job!
I can blame them fucking with me. Yeah, I think tomorrow night I'm gonna go to a different spot in town that's supposed to be a march at, so we'll see how that goes. Probably a lot earlier. I think it's going to be about 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock. So I'll post on Facebook what's going on. Oh, they did run a Nazi guy out of here, though. A white supremacist was over here. They, about 30 of them ran him out. We get him all the time. Now, but I think that yellow balloon's looking at me. We got people over there. There you go. Girl size. There's a smoke bomb or something going way down there. Is it way over there? Didn't know what that is.
Yeah.
So I think they're thinking about trying to, these spotlights or have a chain link fence around them. So they can't be, it's hard to be broken. But people are throwing stuff at the light. But if you look right there, you can actually see the cord coming down and then it comes across right here. All it takes is somebody to take a little wrapper and you can grab that, that power cord and hang. Get them people coming with these little blow up pigs.
Oh!
Going on. It's 1:30. I'm gonna call it. We haven't heard anything from the no announcements. Just being off the law enforcement officer on top of the Justice Center. And there was, of course, the fans in touch with the ledge. But that's normal. Other than that, we haven't seen anybody, so. No announcements, just like last night. I am calling it. It's like Trump said today he's giving them 2 days. Who knows when that 2 days is? So, that's it. I'm out. Bye.